I'm David Wolfe, and I'm here to tell you about what got me here, and probably what got you here, is that I have a passion for food, I have a passion for nutrition, I have a passion for the best nutrition ever. And that passion has driven me through every hurdle, through every obstacle, through everything that's been thrown in front of me. And it's a passion that I believe I'm going to be able to impart to you as part of this course. It's a passion for the future, it's a passion for creativity, it's a passion for soils and plants and the magic of everything living. It's a passion that's furthered, that's ennobled, that's actually potentiated when you actually eat that way too. When you eat that supports the vitality, everything goes to a whole nother level. And I spent 17 years pushing past every kind of boundary of, can I get this done? Do I have enough energy? Can I actually do this tour? Can I actually keep going every night, 5 days a week, doing massive events, staying up all night, and then doing another one the next day, and another one the next day, and driving, and coordinating all the different things that go on with every event? Can I actually do that and continue to push that boundary further and further and further and live life full on? And I think that I actually have something to share. I really do. I have been at the front lines of this whole thing in the health food movement like nobody's business. It's been intense. It's absolutely full on. And with it all, you'll be able to put some things together for yourself, a strategy of life, a nutrition strategy that's going to work for you and going to make your life a whole lot better and a whole lot healthier. It's going to actually bring magic into your life as it did in my life. What I do and the lifestyle that I lead brings me to absolute magic all the time. Like every day, every moment. Just when I start doubting it, it turns on again and again and again and shines brightly to a point where it captures all of my attention and it will capture all of your attention, because when you get connected to the mineral kingdom and connected to the plant kingdom and connected to the animal kingdom, really connected, like everything you can do to connect back in, you get nourished with so much information and so much inspiration that it's about as much as a person can take. And that's why I keep pushing it to take it all in. I want three lives in this one, and I bet you do too, or at least you want one full life. I'm trying to get three in one. I hope you get five in one. Knock me out of the park on that one. Push the boundaries of what anybody's really gonna do on this planet and see how far it goes. I've studied with some of these people who sleep 1 hour a night. I've studied with some of the people who sleep 1 day a week, you know, who are like that tuned into meditation. They're that much in that vibe. And I've been there in the work that I do. I have been there, and those are teachings I can bring back to you. And the highs that I've experienced along the way have been totally outrageous. They've been outrageous. And they're natural highs. They're drug-free highs. They're highs of life. They're highs of living. They're surges of inspiration, surges of energy that are just amazing, miraculous. I can't even tell the public that, because my videos will get flipped by crazies on YouTube and they'll be criticizing me. But this isn't on YouTube. The surges of well-being that I have felt in my life are really a thing that I rarely ever talk about. But they're there. And there are moments when I've had such incredible feelings of well-being surging through my body that I realize that it's a grace only. Only a grace can satisfy how that could happen. It's just like, thank you. I don't know what I did. Maybe I did the right thing. Maybe I made some right choices along the way. That level of empowerment is coming to you. And it comes to you by somebody who has studied self-help technology and personal development technology and peak performance technology since I was 14 years old. And all of that's interwoven into a food education that you can't get anywhere else. By people who live it. I've lived it for 20 years. I've been living at the front of this for 20 years. Organic food movement, growing the food, herbalism, superfoods, developed that whole industry. And also the living water. And I'm the product of it. And I love what it's done for my life. I'm so absolutely happy about being able to share the information with others, because this information is real. It's real. It affects you right now. I like the information that's esoteric. I like thinking good thoughts, I like that information, but it's not as powerful as food. Food is underneath all of that, and if you eat right and do that, you really have something that's gonna take you somewhere and give you a more in-depth experience of life. There's a lot of nutrition movements out there that are preaching this, that, and the other thing, and I will say this about raw and living foods and superfoods and super herbs and living water. Out of everything that's out there, that's what I tuned into, and I bet you, I think we got it. I think we nailed out a very good portion of what our human diet should look like, and you're gonna be making that decision for yourself as you explore the depths of where this course takes you. it's something where you can immediately go, yes, this is helping me to achieve my dreams, or no, it's not. You get to make that choice and you get to feel it out. Is it helping? Is it not? And then immediately turn on the things that are helping. And that's the wonderful magic and science of nutrition. It's immediate, it's real, and you are what you eat, ain't going away. I hope you enjoy my course. We are here in the majesty of the Hawaiian Island chain because this food has brought me here, because the magic of living this way has brought me to paradises like this. And I look down this beach, there's not a person here. And that's what I hope for you, that you can walk and receive the greatest blessing we got left, which is to walk right through an area of untrammeled nature. I'm David Avocado Wolfe. I'll see you on the inside of the course.